Calling in 3, 2, 1.
Just going for.
Travis out.
Whoa, I thought that was me.
Watch out, this thing will make it break.
Trap on the right side of the boss. The boss is right.
Yeah, boss.
It's pistol. Sucks you in the inlet.
Yeah, I'm still.
Dogs can get trapped. I hope. Yes.
DPS, be aware when you pearls.
Side, I'm starting to.
No, I can't.
fuzzy, bad track.
I jumped straight into the other one, yeah.
Everybody else? Let's have Dallin switch to Shannox. And Hunters. Hunters and Dallin switch. Tap out.
Guys, DPS, watch out for the trap right next to him. Just flick him on. Riblim can hopefully get trapped.
He's gonna get trapped again when he reaches the boss. Keep him right there. So,
here he comes. He had the effect on him.
Four traps, guys. We got no more traps.
Healer pop cooldown.
Now the trap is still right next to the boss. Maybe we pull him back just a little bit, sucks. All DPS switch to the boss, and then we'll kill the dog when we need to.
I'm gonna move him backwards instead of forwards, Strid. Just be aware.
Alright, range, switch back to the dog. Range back to the dog.
Healer cooldown.
Don't kill that dog until Sox resets his thing.
Okay. Spear. Everybody better break Matt out. Or range break Matt out. Get Berserk in 2 minutes. Stop on the boss, stop on the boss. Gotta kill his dog.
Kill the dog. Watch that truck. Kill that dog, Dad.
He's going down.
Alright, healers, kill me now! Yeah, here, I'm moving.
Don't get bleed.
Crystal traps out.
Okay, have a fuck.
Healer now.
Healer cooldown.
Make sure you shine and use your absorbs too.
Next thing on side. Next cooldown on side.
3 million, guys.
Go. Bumble?